In our modern world, there's an idea that fills our dreams and desires. Romantic love. But all of love's rituals had to be invented. I'm going to tell the story of two centuries of romance.
There were new ways of feeling and flirting and expressing your love. Welcome to the first blossoming of British romance.